Still recharging. I need fury. Not enough fury.
Kazakhstan, I heard rumors of Zakharum warriors called Crusaders.
Not ready yet.
While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago. But these Crusaders went east on a very different mission.
More fury.
Help me! I'm trapped! In here! In the Iron Maiden!
Sard 1263, Yano Kijistani. The jailers?
May the gods bless you! I was certain I was gonna die in there. I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believed them. Don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of while I was trapped in that horrible darkness was that no one would ever know what had happened to me.
I am Ascilla, once queen to our beloved Leoric. My servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from...
Freedom! After so long! Freedom!
Thank you.
I am free!
What? Who dares?
Thank the gods! Freedom.
My gods! There is someone amongst us. Deal with him harshly!
The gods have seen fit to release me from this torment. I am free!
Thank you, champion. My servants are now free, but the curse over this place remains. Seek the warden at the dungeon center and end his evil.
Am I alone here? Must I do this myself? Then repent your crime. I need fury.
Need more time.
Ah!
be back in Tristram crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Fresh meat. Not ready yet. Still recharging. Zombie flesh good, human flesh bitter.
Angel, take up your sword.
My sword?
I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I am Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now, I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of Hell, or unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
I fear no demon. I will cast Belial down and spit on his corpse.
We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready. Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
Deckard deserves that honor. Magda and Belial will pay for his death in blood.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.